Previously on Alan Wake. Under the influence of the Dark Presence, I wrote a horror story that is coming true. Jagger had been my editor, making sure that the unfolding story would make her more and more powerful. Some part of me had been aware enough to write my escape into the story.
Together, we can create something absolutely wonderful. The Lake,
it does something to the works of art created here. It makes them come true. My mom gave me this old light switch.
The clicker.
Alice is being kept in a dark prison. I need to find Cynthia Weaver to fix this.
It's your fault, and you're gonna pay for it.
Clicker.
Well, we're expecting a record crowd from the neighboring counties. Naturally, we hope to break the record set by last year's Moose Fest in our neighboring town, Watery. Ladies and gentlemen, some people have asked me, what's the big deal about Deer Fest? And I think that this sums it up. It's about friendship and community. We've got a great party coming up, though. Let's try to hold it in until tomorrow and get through the night in one piece, all right?
Miss Barry?
Someone will come for it when the time is right. Thomas said so. He wrote it. The key is insurance. It's my job to keep it safe. Safe in the light. What was in the light?
Oh, the girl has it. Okay. A lamp lady.
All the manuscript pages were gone. The FBI agent had taken them.
I think my tongue just took a crap in my mouth. Ugh. Oh, wait, we're in jail now? Al, this is not good.
That about sums it up.
I'm getting on my shoes.
Oh, I am never drinking again.
I need to talk to Weaver. She's the one in the song, the Lady of the Light.
What, the crazy lady? Ugh, whatever you say, Al, but we're stuck here. They're not gonna...
Even interviewed Wake.
I had some reading to do first, Sheriff. And let me tell you, it was an interesting read. Well, I've got you now, Raymond Chandler. It's all here. All the evidence, including conspiracy to murder a federal agent. There's no way you're walking out of here. You hear me in there, Brett Easton Ellis? Huh?
Agent Nightingale, I want to talk to your superior.
Well, we all want things, Sheriff. I wanted my... Look, that's not possible right now.
Agent Nightingale, I insist.
Wake, what's wrong?
Lady, are you stupid? It's a trick. It's an obvious trick.
Okay, I've had enough of this crap. Wake, I'm gonna trust you with this.
You're joking.
Agent Nightingale, your opinion would matter more if you were sober and if I actually believed you were here on official business.
Whoa! Get back in the cell, Stephen King. The only way you're leaving this place is over my dead...
Wait a minute. I know.
Light. We need light. It's the only way to fight this thing.
In my office. I've got your things there. Follow me.
Oh, man. We're sitting ducks with the lights out.
Stay cool. I can get the emergency power on.
Hang on, guys.
Nightingale tried to make sense of the manuscript. It was disjointed and strange. He didn't understand half of it, but it all rang true. Impossibly true. He took out his hip flask when he reached the page that described how he reached the page that made him take out his hip flask. It wasn't the booze that made his mind reel.
So he read about him drinking.
Nightingale felt the situation veering out of his control, but the gun at least felt steady in his hands. He was ready to fire, resolved that he would let this happen over his dead body. And yet he hesitated. He had seen this moment before, read it in the page. He was transfixed by the deja vu and the horror that he was a character in a story someone had written. Then the monstrous presence burst in behind him and dragged him into the night.
Okay, Nightingale. He's actually one of the few characters I actually want to deal with. Oh, get out of my way, Barry. I like her. Don't like Nightingale. A Well, Barry disappeared. Right there. Okay.
Here are your things. Wake, what do I need to know? What do you need from me?
They can be hurt in the light, only in the light. And I need to find Cynthia Weaver. She can help me stop this.
Light. Check. Cynthia. She lives in the old decommissioned power plant. I can get you there pretty quickly in the rescue chopper. Come on, let's get back to your friend.
Okay, I've got to say this. This is not the flashlight I had, lady.
I need you to stay here.
What? No!
We're going to fetch our ride, but I have friends who need to be warned about this, and I can't be in two places at once. I need your help.
Well, okay.
Here's a list of people and phone numbers. I need you to call them and tell them you have a message from me. Night Springs, okay? They'll know what to do.
Night Springs? Like the TV show? Gotcha. Oh, hey, that radio guy is on the list. Maine. Who's Frank Breaker? He related to you?
My dad.
Hey, is this like a secret society?
Can you do this? You'll be safe here. The backup power's on. These guys need to be alerted, just in case we don't come back.
You'll come back for me, though, right?
As soon as we get the chopper ready. Thanks, Wheeler. I owe you one. Okay, let's go, Wake. Through the back.
My hangover wants a pizza. You think there's any way I could order one, Al?
Come on, Sarah, let's go.
Hello, Breaker. This is Barry Wheeler.
Oh, hell. Whatever took Nightingale must have broken the gate controls. We can't reach the gate's control box from here. We need to get to the other side over the rooftop.
I'll go. I'll open the gate for you once I'm across. You stay here in the light and cover me, Sheriff, okay?
Yes. Whoop, whoop, whoop.
I needed to reach the rooftop to get to the other side of the broken gate.
I wanted to pick up the batteries. Batteries at? Nothing there. Right here. Okay. It's gonna go through the door, but I. I don't like birds. One stone. You can hurt them. Okay, well, I already know that. I would laugh. That would have, like, if I would have fallen through that. I was stepped in that stuff. Oh. As fun as I thought it would be. That's not how you do that. I'm not sure whether I hit that or myself. I don't want to fight birds again.
Hey, Sheriff, your password, Night Springs? What's that all about?
It's a stupid joke we have. That Bright Falls is the original inspiration for the TV show. This town can get weird at times. Never this weird, though. You need to bypass the damaged control box.
What am I, an electrician? Hold on!
Okay, loud lady. Blow that up before I'm coming. I was just kind of looking at the deer float, thinking it was gonna like attack me again. If it does, I'm gonna like. I like this. Really good. Story's great. I love this story. It's just some of the combat seems a little how shall we say, subject. They need to work on her aim. Her aim is just atrocious. Then again, she's like trying to snipe with a shotgun, so. Oh, But... Ow, okay. Well, that was... not nice. I didn't want to waste a flare, like, right away. I have to in this case. Thank you. Wonder if, like, she actually does less damage than, you know, normal people, because it's like an AI. I don't need a battery. Not a battery.
Watch my back, Wade.
It's an ambush.
Nice shot. I think I need to use. Come on, lady, you can do it. Come on, Sarah. You missed. Lady, I'm already... Sarah, you need to get, like, better at aim. Play some CSGO or something. I don't know.
Let's go, Wake. Someone's messed with the fuse box here, but you should be able to jury-rig it while I find the keys.
I already got electrocuted once today. How about I look for the keys and you get burned for a change?
Fine. They should be in the clerk's office on the other side of the building, near the main entrance. The keys aren't upstairs, Wake.
I'm just gonna take a quick look.
Freedom. A fusion of vigilance, conscience, and uncompromising clarity of vision. A need so fundamental, it permeates our very being. And yet, a man may be brought to his knees in a single heartbeat. In Night Springs.
Huh.
Tonight's episode, taken in his prime. For young Manny, the night hasn't been kind. He's a marked man, selected for a lifetime of servitude after answering an ad in the newspaper. But first, a little field surgery is required.
Well, well, look what I found.
Ah, please, no!
Yeah, I think you're just about ready for it.
What?
What was that? Oh, nothing for you to worry about, Manny.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
We'll tell you all about that. Don't you worry.
Another vacant worker ant, birthed in fury and violence for the pleasure and convenience of ruthless and malicious men. Stranger things can happen.
They're gone. That's good. Really didn't expect to find that, but okay.
The message was from Barry. He was getting worried at the station. He wanted us to hurry.
Rifle. Take the honey rifle over. 8 shots. Oh, more. Thermos. A big flashlight. Flat bangs, of course, and a helicopter key.
Okay, Sheriff, I got the keys.
Barry?
Why isn't he inside?
Oh, God! Oh, God!
Barry! Look out! Barry, move!
He made it inside, Wake. He's okay.
Well.
Storefront's blocked. Come on, Wake. Let's go around. We can meet him in the back.
I don't want to kill him. I want to save him. Like, Bear's annoying. Just. I like him, but he's annoying. I'm going to clap. I shoot him. Or shoot him. I just don't want to deal with it right now.
We can make it through the bookstore. Hey, Wheeler should be waiting for us in the backyard.
Get the hell down or I'll call the sheriff.
Oh, hi, Doc. I've got it. Don't worry about it.
Sarah, about time somebody showed up. All the shooting in the air is idiotic. One of these days, they'll kill somebody. And over Deerfest.
I know. Go back to bed. He's got a point, Wake. Look, this town can't take this.
It's me they want. The sooner I get out of here, the sooner you can all get back to life as usual.
I hope you're right. Come on, let me get this door open.
Wait, you got the keys to the bookstore?
Perks of being the sheriff. A girl needs to get around.
Let's check out upstairs. Here. Let's hop back.
They're really taking advantage of your presence here, Wake. I heard they're selling a lot of your Alex Casey books.
Right now, I'm not a big fan of my own writing.
I don't see Barry.
Look, Wake, maybe that's him. That's the way to the chopper.
First. Stupid thing. Here. Hunting rifle ammo. So far, so good. Like getting lace, I may.
I'm gonna give Pastor Howard a piece of my mind about this lock. I told him to get it fixed.
Here they come.
Let's take a break.
There's two there. So. Oh, nope, they're there. That's the one thing they kept saying in that one spot. I kept dying on. Oh, stop it. Like these fast guys. Shot him in the foot. Where'd this other guy go? There we go. I was gonna say, if you start that, I can flare you off, lady.
Okay, it's open. Let's go, Wake.
Wow.
We keep them lit all night long on the night before Deerfest.
Why?
Well, it's tradition.
Best place to hide, actually.
We're almost there. We'll have to go through the basement to get to the parking lot.
Yeah, there's no way going through the crypt will turn out to be a bad idea.
Okay, let's go. Let's get this done with. Nope. I don't like this. Nice, good shot. Just want to kick him in there. I'm just getting out of here. I don't do basements, I don't do dark. Sorry, but.
Did you call 911?
Nick.
Guess that one saw the light, huh?
Barry.
You like that one? A tough audience. Well, I got plenty more.
What are the Christmas lights for?
Protection, man. Like garlic against vampires.
Vampires.
The helicopter's just across the parking lot and up the hill. Come on.
Not sure how long I have left in this game. It's been going pretty good, I think. Except for that one point where I like literally about gave up. So far, so good.
The Bright Falls General Store is now my favorite place in the entire world. See this headlamp? It's like a superpower. I can just look at one of those things and they die. It's my flaming eye of Mordor.
Good.
Wish I didn't say that.
Yeah.
Hey, I want a headlamp.
Last one.
Bastard.
We got flares and flashbangs, though. We're like better. Well, the headlamp is a really good idea, dude. I mean, he can actually like turn his head and move and.
When someone throws a damn school bus at your head and you're about to take a helicopter ride with someone who may or may not have a pilot's license, you're cleared for departure to Night Springs. No offense, Sheriff. Oh, I'm never gonna get used to this.
Fire department. Okay.
The helicopter's just up ahead. I'll need a while to prep for takeoff.
Don't take too long. I want to get out of here.
Come on.
Get ready. I'll hold them off.
Oh, stop it. trying to stick and like bounce between these. Birds attack.
Hold on. Oh.
That was graceful. So what are we gonna do? Do we keep our items? Kill some birds. No, because I had a better keep anything. What's that? Okay, I do. Oh, this way. It's the transformer guard, so I can't go in that way yet. Bulk hunters or something?
I had to do something about the chain for the door to open.
Hermes. What Hold on, before we go back in there. Some more pistol ammo. See, that's smart. Forward a little bit. Darkness controls the Taken. Well, we don't know that. Wish they put new messages in instead of just the same. Same old, same old. Pump action shotgun, so. At least I'm not getting the same two pump, you know. What have we got going on here?
And here's a new song from a band that they always remind me of our local rock legends, the Old Gods. I couldn't tell you why. I guess it's just, you know, one of those things. Anyway, here's Poets of the Fall and their latest single, War.
This is good work.
Away from me. Ow. Okay, that used up probably a lot more than what I thought I should, but... I'm just on the other side here. Kick that in and...
was close, but I had to find a way across.
This is probably going to be the fun part. Son of a bitch.
Hmm.
right back.